Good morning, Shift Community. Hope you guys are all doing well. So if you've been catching my blog or my face, my post all day, I have been sharing about different things with regards to the Lord and being aligned with him in order to receive his blessings and promises. And I've been using a lot of biblical examples. Well, today I want to get personal. So there was a season of my life where I was dealing with something that was really, really hard. And to be completely truthful, it felt unjust. Excuse me, I've got some sinus issues today. And in this experience of injustice, as I was experiencing it for a very long time, I got really mad at God. I was like, you know, God, if you're just and you're good, why aren't you dealing with this? I'm praying, I'm doing everything I'm supposed to be doing, and nothing is happening. And it's just not fair. And there was a lot of bitterness and resentment that took root inside me. And I was just purely angry. And it wasn't the righteous anger, although there was some of that too. There was really a lot of bitterness and resentment, anger at God and at the person that was involved with this. And I was just mad. And there was nothing I could do about it, which led to a whole bunch of other stuff that happened too. And so I kept asking the Lord, you know, you promised X, Y, and Z, and you said you were going to bless me with X, Y, and Z. I am your child. You know, why aren't I receiving what you told me? And the bottom line was, is I was out of alignment with the Lord, because he clearly says in the Bible not to be bitter, not to hold on to resentments, and not to hold on to offenses. And I was doing just that. And consciously, I knew that, but I think subconsciously, I was justifying it because of the injustice. And there was a whole bunch of other stuff that happened. But my point to this video blog is I was out of alignment, and the Lord is just, the Lord is righteous, and he is not going to give me the things that he wants to give me if I am not positioned to receive them in what I'll call a healthy way. And so I wasn't in a position to receive what he wanted to give me. I had to deal with the stuff that was going on in my heart and in my head first. And it took a while, but I got there. And once I got there and started dealing with the stuff that was in my heart and in my head that was completely not aligned with biblical principles, it was the human yuckiness that was coming up inside me rather than the spiritual attributes that I'm supposed to be walking out as a child of the King. And so it took a little while. But once I got there and I started getting everything aligned with the Lord, his blessings and his promises started showing up. And it was pretty amazing. And I'm here to tell you that sometimes we don't even realize we're out of alignment. We just don't. And so that's one of the reasons I'm hosting an event at the end of August. It's August 31st. It's a 5-day event with a bonus day the following week. And it's an opportunity for all the ladies who are business owners, leaders, community leaders, marketplace leaders, for all of you to just take a fresh look at your life and work. If you're feeling frustrated or annoyed or, you know, having an issue with God because you're like, when God, when? It may be because you're out of alignment. It may not be. It may be his timing. This event is designed to help you come to one of those conclusions so that you can reset everything as you need to, or rest in peace with him, that it's going to happen in his perfect time. So go to begin2shift.com/reset 2020, and I'll put that link in this post once I get done with it. And sign up. It's basically a $1,200 program for only $5. And I have 8 scholarships for those of you ladies who are just in a serious financial crunch and you can't even spare the $5 to attend the event. I think I have less than 8 now, but I have some scholarships available due to 2 wonderful ladies who donated them. And so let me know if you can't afford it. I would love to scholarship you in, but if you can afford it, just sign up. It's going to be fun. And if you can't attend live, the recordings will be available throughout the event so you can do your reset plan on your own time through the end of the event. So consider it. All right. Thank you so much, everybody. I look forward to seeing you at the event. And if you don't want to come or if you're not interested, but you know people that are, share this with others. Have a great afternoon, everybody. Take care. Bye.